Right now, we want to tell you about a program in Johnson County helping adults with developmental hardships.
Yeah, KMBC 9's Donna Pitman here shows what it's all about. Donna.
Good morning again to both of you. It's Johnson County Developmental Supports, and the people it's made up of would be hard to forget.
People like David Riddle.
21 years.
You're kidding.
Yeah, I've been here for a long time.
People like Maureen Collins.
I like the people here. That people are always good to me.
People like Matt Anderson, who have developmental obstacles they're overcoming by working here.
We do a number of contracts. What we're doing right now, which is CRL, we put a cup in a box, specimen cup in a box, and then pack it with papers.
This is Johnson County Developmental Supports, where Matt works. He's hoping the skills he learns here will help him somewhere else.
It feels great. I'm going to get a job in the community soon. I know that sounds strange, but...
Not strange. It's been one of the goals of JCDS since 1972. There is state funding, grants, and tax levy money, but...
Raising money is more important now than ever, not only for the people who work here now, but for the hundreds who are on a waiting list to have jobs like the folks here have. And right now, county funding and, more importantly, state funding is an uncertainty.
Certainly not good enough for folks like Matt, who can't imagine where they would be without a place like this.
I feel very confident about JCDS. They've gotten me, I've made quite a bit of progress since I first came here.
Top Kansas lawmakers have set a goal to slash spending by $625 million in the next state budget fiscal year. Funding ends on June the 30th. There is something fun coming up that we want to tell you about. It benefits JCDS. Friends of Johnson County Developmental Supports is planning a fashion show. It's called Restyle Runway. It is Thursday, April the 30th. If you want to find out more about that, find out more about Friends of JCDS, just go to our website, KMBC.com, and click on News Link.